The 7th edition of the Dominican Film Festival in New York City, or DFFNY, is a cultural event that is held annually to promote and showcase Dominican cinema. Armando Guareño founded this festival in order to give emerging and established filmmakers a platform to display Dominican cultural identity. This year was special because women ran most of the festival, whether it be directing, acting, producing, writing, or editing.
Bueno, este año es muy especial porque este año el festival es dedicado a la mujer cineasta dominicana. Cuando digo cineasta, nada más no digo mujeres directoras, también productoras, actrices, guionistas, editoras, etcétera, etcétera, etcétera. Y la gran mayoría de las películas son dirigidas por mujeres.
Awards were given out for films in different categories, including Best Short, Best Feature, Best Director, and many more. We spoke to Mamba writer, creator, and producer, Sonali Castillo, and she shared with us how ecstatic she was to be recognized for her action movie after years of being typecasted for Latina roles.
I think that it's very humbling, to be honest with you, and it's also very validating for me, especially because this is the Dominican Film Festival, and I am Dominican, but I'm not making movies there.
For Castillo, getting recognition from her own people for her films is very special to her. It's rewarding to know that Dominican viewers identify with the message. One thing is for sure, the future is looking bright for these talented filmmakers. DFFNY is the only Dominican film festival in the world, and Yvette Marichal, the film commissioner of the Dominican Republic, told us that Guareño is looking to expand to more cities, not just New York and Montreal.
It's time to move forward, not only in New York, which was the only place that he was doing this film festival, and it's the only Dominican film festival in the world. We have a lot of showcases, but no film festivals. Now he is expanding, and he's taking it to Los Angeles. He just presented it in Montreal. It will also be taking place in the Dominican Republic. So he's really looking forward to growing, and we're looking forward to growing with him.
To enter your film into next year's festival, visit www.dominicanfilmfestival.com. Reporting for BronxNet, Francesca Felice.